new symphony for wind band called Sunflower Studies, and it's by an emerging composer named Nicole Puno. And it's a wonderful piece that is inspired by Van Gogh's sunflowers. So close your eyes and imagine a field of sunflowers as you listen to this. It is 5 movements, so we ask you to hold your applause until the end, but this is a new symphony called Sunflower Studies. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.